This is St. Michael's Castle. It was designed by the architects Brenne and Bajena for the Emperor Paul I. The castle was surrounded by drawbridges so as to protect the emperor. And yet, despite all the precautions, he was strangled in his very bedroom. In front of the palace there is an equestrian monument to Peter the Great, which was designed by sculptor Carlo Bartolomeo Rastrelli, the father of the architect Francesco Bartolomeo Rastrelli, who, by the way, designed the Winter Palace of the Romanov dynasty.